Hi. We're going to look at some of the songs I've written, and it's really nice that people have asked me to do this. And thanks for coming to the shows, and I hope you get something from this. I'm going to play a little bit of some of the songs, and then we're going to focus on finger work, and I hope you learn them. I hope you learn them a lot easier than I did. So the song we're going to look at in part one is the song Acquaintance Of Mine. Very, very simple. If you use a capo, put your capo on the third fret, and the song will actually be in E-flat, but you use the C chord shape. So it goes something like this. I'll play a little bit of it, and then we'll take you through the guitar part. He's out on the road now, a quarter past nine. His destination, some way down the line. He's done his fair share of talking and his fair share of time, and he knows. As he kicks off the dust from the place he has been, the white car pulls over, and as he bundles in, icy lines on his face, grey hairs on his chin, and he knows. He's a winner, a loser, an acquaintance of mine. He's a page from her novel, she's the dust on his wine. This song is a very basic chord structure. It really centers around the shapes of C, A minor, F, and G. But it's the small runs that give it the character. And this is pretty much a repeat of the whole song. Use of the bass there, the suspended chord. And this is how the song ends. Like so. Thanks for watching.